stepping in gum is no fun. But why did this happen? Maybe the disorganization in your life has led to clutter in the mind. Maybe that has caused some amount of unnecessary stress. Stress, which comes out negatively at home, at the workplace, and on the sidewalk, in the form of discarded chewing gum. But it doesn't have to be that way. There is a better way of living on the horizon. You have the power to create a new system of organization. Inside your system exists